edition of Muddy Masters. Yeah, we're on the water today, but we're still in the boat as always. Let's show what's going on here in the old tiger box. A lot of people have been using to catch these monster mudfish, okay? You can use any kind of setup you want, but again, if you want to catch the big ones, that's what you want to use here. We got an 8th ounce weight, what you want to use. You can use weight 8th ounce or 16 ounce, preferably 8th ounce, because you don't want to have it sitting halfway in the water on the bottom, you know. As far as hooks, you can any type of, you know, worm hook you like, 3-0 would probably be your best one. I mean, this is the Walmart brand here, either claw later sharp, but if you got deep pockets, that goes with Gamagotchi, all right? Okay, as far as worms wise, though, we got a classic young ribbon tail worm, these red chat. A lot of people swear by these red chats, they're pretty good. Zoom white worms, classic. Take some garlic, dip it in them, be good to go. You see what I'm saying? And last but not least, my personal favorite. Power bait Berkeley worms. I wish it would look like, but they're so dang good, ain't none left. So, I'm playing with you, I'll tell you. We got a little secret right here. You know, any kind of worms with fluorescent tails ought to do the trick. And I can pick them up in any type of fishing store, any kind of outdoor gear shop, you know. But that's it. You got any more questions, whatnot? Send a message to the old page. We'll see what's going on with it. We'll see you out there in May.